Hi everyone, so let's learn together how you can select your machine learning algorithms. As you know, a common question is which machine learning algorithm should I use? The algorithm you select depends a lot on two different aspects of your data science scenario. First of all is what you want to do with your data, specifically what's the business questions you want to answer by learning from your past data. Second is what are the requirements of your data science scenario, specifically what's the accuracy, training time, linearity, number of parameters, but also number of features that your solution can support. So let's start with accuracy. Accuracy in machine learning measure the effectiveness of a model of as the proportion of true results to total cases. In Machine Learning Designer, we have the Evaluate Model module that computes a set of industry standard evaluation metrics, and you can use this module to measure the accuracy of a trained model. There are three different ways to use the Evaluate Model module. You can generate scores over your training data in order to evaluate the model itself. You can generate scores on the model, but compare those scores to scores on a reserve testing set. Finally, you can also compare scores for two different but related models using the same set of data. Then we have the training time. In supervised learning, training means that you can use historical data to build a machine learning model that minimizes errors. The number of minutes or hours necessary to train a model can be different depending on the type of algorithms that you can use. And training time is often closely tied to accuracy. Then we have linearity. Linearity in statistics and machine learning means that there is a linear relationship between a variable and a constant in your dataset. For example, linear classification algorithms assume that classes can be separated by a straight line. Lots of machine learning algorithms make use of linearity. In Azure Machine Learning Designer, for example, we have the multi-class logistic regression, the two-class logistic regression, and support vector machines. Number of parameters. Parameters are different weights that a data scientist can use to set up an algorithm. There are numbers that affect really the behavior of an algorithm, such as error tolerance or number of iterations or options between variants of how the algorithm behaves. The training time and accuracy of the algorithm can sometimes be sensitive to getting just the right settings. So typically, algorithms with large number of parameters require the most trial and error to find a good combination. Finally, we have the number of features. So in machine learning, a feature is really a variable of the phenomenon that you're trying to analyze and study. For certain types of data, the number of features can be very large compared to the number of data points. This is, for example, the case with genetics or textual data. A larger number of features can slow down some learning algorithms and making the training time very, very long. Support machine learning are very good for this scenario, and they can deal with a high number of features.